Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Timberline High School 2020 virtual pops concert from Mr. Kane's living room. This has been an absolute joy to make, to put together, to connect with all these students. And so I want to say in advance, congratulations to all the Timberline choirs for an outstanding year, and to especially our amazing class of 2020. This one's for you guys. Love you all.
Again, you're gone, off on a different path than mine. I'm left behind, wondering if I should follow. You had to go, and of course it's always fine. I probably could catch up with you tomorrow. But is this what it feels like to be growing apart? When did I become the one who's always chasing your heart? Now I turn around and find I am lost in the woods. North is south, right is left when you're gone. I'm the one who sees you home, but now I lost in the woods. Up till now, the next step was a question of how. I never thought it was a question of whether. Who am I if I'm not your guy? Where am I if we're not together? When you're not there, oh, you're my only landmark, so I'm lost in the woods, wondering if you still care. But I'll wait for a sign that I'm on your path, 'cause you are mine.
You are mine.
When faith goes and they offer like a kiss from the lips of a monster, you know the faith is so well, but never meant to fail. When home is the belly of the beast,
the ocean is lost and over your head, and the boat beneath you is sinking.
only room for your bags. Hope is all that you have. So say the Lord's Prayer twice. Hold your babies tight. Surely someone will reach out a hand
and show you a secret.
Just spend my life with you. I never knew such a thing could come, and I never knew such a love could be inside of one, and I never knew that my heart could feel so precious and pure, one love so real. Just see you every morning when I open my eyes. Can I just feel your heart beating beside me every night? Can't we just feel this way together till the end of all time? Can I just spend my life with you? The days and the weeks and the years will roll by, but nothing will change the love inside of you and I. And baby, I'll never find any words that could explain just how much my heart, my life, my soul you've changed.
Can you run to these open arms when no one else understands? Can you tell God and the whole world you're my woman, I'm your man?
Can't you just feel how much I love you with one touch of my hand? Can I just spend my life with you? No touch has ever felt so wonderful, and the deeper way together till the end of all time. Can I just spend my life with you?
Can I just see you every morning? Thank you.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made from what I've learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea, like a seed dropped by a sky bird in a distant wood, who can say if I've been changed for the better? Because I knew you.
Because I knew you.
I have been changed for good. And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done you've blamed me for.
But then I guess we know there's blame to share,
and none of it seems to matter anymore. Like a comet pulled from
like a ship
as it passes a sun,
by a wind off
like
the
a stream
sea,
that meets
like
a boulder
dropped by a
halfway through the wood. Who can
see if I've
changed
for the better.
I do believe I have been changed for the better.
Because I knew you.
Because I knew you.
There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name, 'cause I can't reach out to call you even though I will someday. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. Everything gon' be alright, go and raise a glass and say cheers to the ones that we got. Here's to the wish you were here, but you're not, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories. Memories bring back memories, bring back you. Do 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 do. Memories bring back memories, bring back you. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, when I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now the heart feel like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for you, 'cause you know I'll never drop. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. Everything gon' be alright, go and raise a glass and say cheers to the ones that we got. Here's to the wish you were here, but you're not, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, 'cause the drinks bring back all the memories. Memories bring back memories, bring back you. Do 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 do. Memories bring back memories, bring back you. Do 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 do. Memories bring back memories, bring back you. Thank you.
Hey there. It's me. It's Nico. This is a song I wrote. It's called Rhythm. I've been told it can be easily misconstrued, but don't let that happen. It's just a song about how I have so much music inside of me and I want to share it with other people. Okay. That I don't know what to do. I got all of this rhythm inside me, baby. I wanna put it all up inside of you. Rhythm, rhythm, oh no. I want to boogie all night long. To me, baby, it's caged like an animal in a zoo. All this music is bouncing and bumping and humping and rubbing and loving inside me. So contagious, I must have the flu. I chew rhythm, rhythm, oh yeah. I wanna make you do a little jig. Rhythm, look how big. Rhythm, rhythm, oh no, no. Rhythm.
It's been a long, dark night, and I've been waiting for the morning. It's been a long, hard fight, but I see a brand new day dawning. I've been looking for the sun.
Fantastic.
Just gonna send one email here. Hey, is that my hat? There's Samuel. Hey, everybody say hi to Sam. Woohoo!
This is where we're at with education these days.
Just fair enough.
This is it.
Great. Wow.
Top. We're really thriving.
We're thriving. We are nailing it right now.
Yep. My brain as a whole.
We are so good.
That was just such a cool trip and experience. I don't know. It was just nice to like read that and then think about our experience, because this year was freaking awesome.
I've broken out of like my comfort zone a lot this season.
Like, we did so many cool things in the time that we had, and like we had so many more cool things planned. And like,
I remember I was trying to keep my face straight the entire time just because everything was going so well. Just because I was trying so hard not to smile and keep my face straight because I was so happy.
I never imagined standing on the UW stage and singing a song partly by myself and along with the choir backing me up. Never thought that was going
to
happen.
I was going to talk about the other time we went to the Sapphire Room, because that was so fun and that was so crazy.
Remembering third times in class, like when you cued the basses one time and we just stared at you like you didn't make any noise. Like all those moments, like bad moments that you can't. Yeah. Yeah, those are memories that you can't forget, and I love all of them. Yeah.
No offense to you, Mr. Kane. I think some of my favorite rehearsals were the ones that were student-led.
One day where either, like, you were gone or, like, we were, like, running the rehearsal, just, like, had it. Oh, that was, like, were, like, whoa. And we were,
dig into those songs. Like, the one time where we sang David's Lamentation and, like, we talked about it a little bit and then we sang through it and everyone was just, like, sobbing.
How kind of diverse our singing and like performing was this year, because we had those moments in class where we were just like the stupidest, goofiest people ever, like during Yon Yon, and we were all doing like the thing, like that was so fun. And like,
and like, those were some of my favorite rehearsals, because it really made us come together and go, okay, let's learn this music.
Right, right.
Yeah.
Sure. And especially with this group, I mean, I just had so much fun doing it too.
When we were just like doing that last bow, like just that was like the most insane moment of my life. I'm so grateful that we got to do that before all of this kind of stuff happened.
I'm just glad that we had those moments together, and I hope that at some point we can get back together to more of those.
Yeah.
I'm really glad that we had the time that we did.
It was a cool year.
Yeah? Okay. Hey there. This is Little Cowboy by Dead Tooth. I'm Nico Lanza.
I'm Chris Scoggin.
David Burnham.
Aaron Belzeski.
Oh.
for whatever my man is, I am his forever.
Your arms on a pillow of blue bonnets in a They'd be singing so happily, oh joyfully, oh, playfully watching me. Then they sent me away, teach me how to be sensible, logical, oh, responsible, practical. And then they showed me a world where I could be so dependable, oh, clinical, oh, intellectual, cynical. There are times when all the world's asleep, the question runs so deep for such a simple man. Won't you please, please tell me what you've learned? I know it sounds absurd. Please tell me who I am. Oh, watch what you say, or they'll be calling you a radical, a liberal, oh, fanatical, criminal. If they sign up your name, we'd like to feel you're acceptable, respectable, oh, presentable, a vegetable. Oh, take it, take it, take it, yeah.
Pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music. Sensing coming when you come to mind. day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time, one day more.
I did not live until today. How can I live when we are parted?
One day more.
This song is for all you seniors that I love so much, and I want to dedicate it to you guys.
When it rains, it pours, but you didn't even notice. It ain't raining anymore. It's hard to breathe when all you know is a struggle of staying above the rising waterline. Well, the sky is finally open, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella. Well, darling, I'm just trying to tell ya that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. If you could see what I see, you'd be blinded by the colors, yellow, red, and orange, and green, and at least a million others. So tie up the boat, take off your coat and take a look around. 'Cause the sky is finally open, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella. Well, darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Oh, tie up the boat, take off your coat, and take a look around. Everything is alright now, 'cause the sky is finally open, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. Let go of your umbrella, darling, I'm just trying to tell ya that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Yeah, there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Mm-hmm. It'll all be alright. Love you guys.
Hi, everyone. This is for Madison Norvell. Madison, wow, you're a senior now. You're so beautiful and so talented and so smart, and we're just so proud of you.
Your love for helping others, your love for life, and your love for music make us so excited for your future. We're so, so very proud of you. Keep on singing. We love you.
Congratulations, Abby. Timberline Choirs, class of 2020. We're so proud of you, honey. We love you.
Keep on singing, Abby. If you keep singing, I'll promise not to.
Hi, I'm Jenny. I'm Leah Wilder's mom.
And I'm Megan, Maddie Rutter's mom.
And girls, we just wanted to talk to you real quick during your Pops concert and tell you we are so proud of you. And we've been kind of talking about how much you've grown over the years and how important music has been to both of you. You've known each other since, you know, the day Maddie was born, really. And have had such a powerful experience with music in your lives, from singing every song from Little Mermaid to
and Beauty and the Beast,
pretty much every Disney movie ever.
Every Taylor Swift song ever.
For sure. So I think we've tried pretty hard to make music important to you in your lives. And we're just so excited to see how you've changed and grown together in music.
And you started out in separate elementary choirs, but you were able to sing together finally at Le Bois. Look at those little faces. So cute.
Leah's still taller than Maddie.
Yes, this has not changed. This has been the one constant. And you got to go to Sun Valley together to perform for all the choir directors, which was a huge deal for you.
And it's where you saw, I think, Mr. Kane, really, one of the first times. I remember Mr. Kane dancing in the aisles to one of the songs yeah. the improv sang. And we were like, who's that crazy guy singing?
Yeah.
And dancing in the aisle, and we had no idea that you'd have the most amazing choir director through high school.
That's totally true. And kept on through that junior high choir, and now you are together at Timberline.
And we just can't tell you how much we have enjoyed watching every single concert, sometimes multiple concerts, because we've loved them so much, especially these last 2 years that we, you know, couldn't just go to one. We've tried to go to every single one. And I mean, I get chills and get teary every single time I hear either of you sing. And I'm just so proud of you and can't believe you're graduating. I can't believe it's been 18 years.
Yeah, it's been a crazy road for both of you and for all of you. And we're so sorry that the year is ending this way, especially for the seniors, but we just want to say that we have spent a lot of time, a lot of years watching all of you grow and become these beautiful men and women, and we're so grateful to be a part of your choir experience. Thank you for sharing that with us, your talents and your energy and everything you always brought to every concert. So class of 2020, we're so proud of you. And congratulations.
Congratulations. We love you, Maddie and Leah.
Love you.
Hey, Timberline Choirs and fans of Timberline Choir. It's me, Miss Roberts. And I have to say, I know there's a lot of Timberline Choir fans out there, but I like to think that I'm your number one fan. I mean, it's possible that your parents are bigger fans than I am, but I am a pretty big fan. And about a year ago, I had the huge honor of getting to sing with some of the Timberline Choir students at your Pops concert, and it was one of the biggest honors of my singing life. If you would have told me then that I'd get to sing again in the Pops concert, but I'd be doing it from my own living room, I don't think I would have believed you. But here goes. We're gonna do our best with what we've got, right? This is a song that I wrote about 10 years ago. I sing it to my students every year on the last day of school, so you'll recognize that the lyrics are very specifically for my kids. and a lot of you are my kids, but I hope you'll take it to heart whether it was written specifically for you or maybe it just resonates with you. Thanks, guys. Love y'all.
Hello, everyone. I missed you all so much. I just wanted to send this little video to say congratulations and to also let you know how much you guys all mean to me and how proud I am of you and the accomplishments that you've done this year and the sacrifice and the hard work you put into our production. I am so sorry that things didn't go quite the way you had hoped for your senior year and that you've had to miss out on some big things, but I hope that the wonderful experiences we had together and the memories you guys have created will make up for that a little bit. I'm so proud of what you've all done and the beautiful production that you put together by coming together. And I hope that the message of that show will go with you throughout your lives and that you will always think of those times with fond memories and to remember the love you felt for each other and the pride in what you guys could do when you put your minds to it. I'm so proud of each of you. And I especially want to say congratulations to our seniors, and I miss you all so much, and I wish you all the very best in your lives in the future. Love you.
Congratulations, Timberline High School Class of 2020, on your upcoming graduation. You're about to join about 500 people that have come before you who have had their lives positively impacted by experiences in Timberline High School Choir. Memories of times with friends,
the incredible music that's been made, and all of the life lessons you have learned from Mr. Kane are going to last you for a lifetime. Best of luck as you move forward. We hope that you will keep singing for your entire life. Music and singing in particular, it's so good for your heart, for your soul, for your mind. Music can be a part of your life forever. Best of luck moving forward as you leave the hallowed halls of Timberline. Go Wolves!
Congratulations, class of 2020. I am so proud of all of you. You are incredible people and you have accomplished so much, and I can't even imagine what is yet to come. I wish you all the best. I love you so much.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, if you can reach out your hand. And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found.
Many is the time I've been mistaken, and many times confused. Yes, and I've also felt forsaken, and certainly misused. But I'm all right, I'm all right. I'm just weary to my bones. Still, you don't expect to be bright and bon vivant so far away from home. So far away from home. I don't know a soul who's not been battered. I don't have a friend who feels at ease. I don't know a dream that's not been shattered or driven to its knees. But it's all right, it's all right. 'cause we have lived so well so long. Still, when I think about the road we're traveling on, I wonder what's gone wrong. I can't help it, I wonder what's gone wrong. And I dreamed I was dying. I dreamed that my soul rose unexpectedly, and looking back down at me, smiled reassuringly. And I dreamed I was flying, and from high up above my eyes could clearly see the Statue of Liberty sailing away to sea. And I dreamed I was flying. Come on the ship they call Mayflower. We come on the ship that sailed the moon. We come in the ages most uncertain hour. And we sing an American tune. Oh, but it's all right, it's all right, it's all right. You can't be forever blessed. Still, tomorrow's gonna be another working day, and I'm trying to get some rest. That's all, I'm just trying to get some rest. To get some rest.
Timberline. Love you guys. Class of 2020, it's been an amazing 3 years. We've had ups and we've had downs, and you've seen me personally through so many of those ups and downs. I'm proud of you guys. You've challenged me every day to be the best teacher that I could be. And I know that you'll do amazing things. I'm inspired by you every single day. I'm blown away by your talent, by your energy, by your humor, and by all the things that you brought into that choir room, into those magical rehearsals, into that amazing space, onto the stage. I know we can't be there right now. I wish I was there right now with you. But I want you to close your eyes and do a little mental picture with me. Put yourself on that stage. Feel the floor underneath your feet. See the lights. Feel the warmth of the people around you and the joy in your heart of making music and singing and singing and singing. What joy. Seniors, congratulations. Thank you for another wonderful year. It truly was a wonderful year. Please come back soon. Whenever we can get back together again, it is going to be the most joyous music making any of us have ever experienced. So congratulations. I love you all. Good night.